also known as Middle Earth, Lord of the Rings. Let's give you a view of what's around me. Nice big fields of limestone, trees, a nice little river down there actually.